Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new here. So it is wash day for Miss Bailey. She had a protective style in for about 2 weeks. That's usually around the time that I like to just take whatever style out that she's had and go ahead and give her hair a good wash. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and fully saturate her hair with water, and I'm squeezing at the same time to kind of get rid of the product that I had in her hair previously. To clean her hair and scalp, I'm going to be using the Talia Waheed Green Apple and Aloe Shampoo, and I really do like this shampoo. It definitely gets the job done with cleansing the hair and the scalp. So I'm going to get in there, make sure her scalp is nice and clean. I'm going to go in with two washes, so you guys will see me rinse the shampoo out and go in with another cleanse, and that is because she does suffer from dry, itchy scalp. So I definitely have to make sure that her scalp is nice and clean. I don't like to go further than 2 weeks. Sometimes I do stretch it a little bit, but I don't like to go over 2 weeks without thoroughly cleaning her hair, because she will be scratching like crazy. After thoroughly rinsing out the shampoo, it's time to condition, and I'm going to be using this one by Texture ID, their Coil Conditioning Mask, which I really like as well. As you can see, the texture is really, really thick, and it smells great as well, so that is always a plus. So I'm going to go ahead and apply that all over her strands, and then I'm going to put a plastic cap on her hair and let that sit for approximately 30 minutes or so. After rinsing out the mask, as you can see, her hair is nice and shiny. It is soft, it is fluffy, it is everything. Okay, so a great start to hair wash day. All right, so now we're gonna go ahead and move on to styling, and I'm gonna go ahead and apply this Moisture Milk by Camille Rose. You guys have seen me use this product I don't know how many times. It is one of our staples. It is one of our favorites. So I'm going to go ahead and apply that all over her strand. Another favorite of ours is also by Camille Rose, and it is their Honey Hydrate Leave-In Conditioner. And a little bit goes a long way. And I'm going to go ahead and apply that all over her hair as well, making sure that her hair is just nice and moisturized. So now on to styling. I'm going to go ahead and part her hair using my rat tail comb. I'm going to go across from ear to ear, and then I'm going to go down the middle in the back, just like so. And so I saw a cute little style on Pinterest of a little girl's hair, and it was braided in the back, and then she had little two-strand twists in the front, and I just thought it was super cute, so I wanted to try to recreate that as best as I could. I showed the picture to Bailey, and she was like, yes, yes, I like that style, I want that style. I always try to get her input on how she wants her hair. I just think it's important for kids to be comfortable and just to enjoy their look as well. They have their own little sense of style at a certain age, and you know, they like to look a certain way. I think it's important even at a young age to let them have an input on how they look and how they present themselves. Okay, So off my soapbox. So I wanted this to be a kind of quick style. So I'm just taking medium sections that I've parted off, and I'm braiding her hair horizontally going toward the middle of her head. And that's on each side. So I do apologize about the camera angle. It's kind of hard for you guys to see both sides of her head while I am braiding. But once I get to the top, you guys will be able to see exactly what I'm doing. And once I have braided the back of her head completely, I'm gonna take all of those sections and join them in one big braid going upward. So I hope that wasn't confusing, but you guys will see exactly what I'm talking about when I am at that stage. And right here, you see me use a little bit of Shine and Jam, just a little bit. I don't like to use a whole lot of product, especially stuff like that on her hair, especially after a great wash day. So just a little tiny bit of Shine and Jam, and I'm going to just continue to braid her hair. So once I am done with the back and move on to the front of her hair, I will talk to you guys then. So now for the front of her hair, I'm just going to be parting them in small to medium sized sections and doing some simple two strand twists. I have several videos of two strand twists on my channel on my hair and my daughter's hair. So if you guys are interested in that, I will leave my hair playlist in the description below. And you guys can also see that I'm making sure that I grease her scalp along the way with that Sulfur 8, which is my favorite thing to use on her scalp. It works really, really well for her. So I'm just gonna be using another Camille Rose product. Can you guys tell that I love Camille Rose? So I'm gonna be using this product. I'll list it in the description below. I really, really like it. It's very, very moisturizing, softens the hair, gives it a good sheen, and it just keeps your hair moisturized for an extended period of time. So I'm just going to be using a small amount of that and just doing a two strand twist, as you can see here.
Yay! eat candy corn on mommy's phone.
All right, so her twists are looking really, really good. So for the other side of her head, I decided to do some flat twists going toward where her two-strand twists are. So here you'll see me part her hair, grease her scalp with the Sulfur 8, apply some of that Camille Rose Almond Dry Twisting Butter, and start flat twisting her hair going upward. So once I'm done flat twisting, I'm going to go ahead and take the two pieces that are already separated from doing the flat twist and just do two separate two-strand twists. So again, this angle is not the best, but once I get to the front of her hair, you guys will see what I'm talking about. But as you can see there, I'm moving the one piece to the side so that won't get in the way. And then I'm going to do a two-strand twist. And then once I'm done with that one, I'm going to take the one that's clipped and then do another two-strand twist. So each flat twisted section will have two-strand twists. I hope I'm not confusing you guys. But once again, I'm just going to flat twist this section going upward. And once I get to the top, I'm going to split the section, which is already split from doing the flat twist, and create two separate two-strand twists. All right, you guys, so this is the completed style, and as you can see by the smile on Miss Bailey's face that she is really loving this style as well. I thought it came out really, really cute, and it didn't take a very long time to do, so this was a very successful wash day. Her hair is nice and moisturized, her scalp is clean and refreshed, and her hair is looking great. So this is the next day, and she's getting ready for school. She's always helps me pick out her bow or whatever accessories she wants in her hair for that day, and this is how the style is looking. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what you think in the comments below. And if you did enjoy this video, make sure you give me a thumbs up and even share it with a friend. I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching as always. And I will see y'all on the next one. Until then, bye.